That's Orion's belt. There.
Right.
Yeah. That there.
Yeah.
Is the planet Clom.
Clom?
Clom.
Clom?
Clom.
Clom.
Close. There is Zeus's shoebox.
Right.
Yeah.
Can't we go somewhere nice without being so life-threatening all the time?
What would be the niceness in that?
Well, you always make everything so deathly exciting. I mean, like even how you got here today.
Anyway, let's get the band back together. I'll meet you at...
You asked, because just half an hour before that.
Hey, bro, you know that new song I told you about? Well, listen to this.
Don't stop believing.
So, music was on my mind. I thought I could either call us the band, or just go, eh, like fans.
I wonder about you sometimes. I wish you'd just take me somewhere normal, like Rio. We never did go to Rio.
We went to Venice.
So, what are you going to say to the headmistress or whatever?
What do you mean?
Well, she's going to ask you why you deserve a place there.
Okay, I'll practice.
It should be good.
I could start off with... Madame!
Right.
Why do you ask me why she must be here? She must be here because she deserves to be here. Nay, needs to be here. All this girl wants in her life is to be right here, at this school. So don't deny this girl the chance of her dreams to come to this fine establishment that she may soon call home.
Right. I think you're in, like, the wrong way about this. Try something else.
Okay, I could try and get a compassionate side. Madame. Me... My sister, my three brothers, my eight other sisters, my uncle, my grandfather, and a chicken that we bought at the local fair last week, all live in a 4x5 foot room. We are so poor that we cannot even afford for a few of us to go and find a new place to live. Or even get an extension on the house we've got. You know, it'd be really nice to get a little side addition, put in some bay windows and really open the place up a bit. But I'm afraid such luxuries are beyond us. What's more, the bats have come back, and have made an even bigger nest this time. What I'm trying to say, madame, is that if that you let my sister come to your school, you will not only be saving her, but our whole family.
Yes, yes, yes.
Exactly a holiday, was it?
But we've had some good times, though, right?
How about when we met Churchill? That was fun, wasn't it?
You left me with Churchill.
What do you mean?
You went off to save the day and you left me with Churchill.
Now what do we do?
Game you, of course.
What?
Keep baggering on.
Even by my time, that sounds wrong.
Well, there is the far more interesting alternative.
Which is? Churchill? Okay, seriously, where is the doctor?
Jammy Dodger!
Okay, could have been worse. Oh, and I've got to tell you, I couldn't get a picture of the Daleks when I was there, so I got the closest thing I could find to them on the internet.
Right. Well, yeah, I suppose it could have been worse. I mean, we could have been swallowed by a whale. Oh, wait!
Whale tusk!
What whale?
Whale tusk!
What?
Spit!
Whale! It wasn't funny.
It was pretty funny, though.
No, it wasn't.
All right. You know it was funny, though.
Doctor, what is it?
Done yet? Have a look, done. Is this really how slow time goes?
You just have to get used to it.
It's
for
ages. It's just paintings are doing well.
Just come here, okay? Doctor, you're acting like a 5-year-old. Will you just grow up?
Maybe I want to be a 5-year-old. Do you want?
Doctor!
So I can't take
it. Well,
anymore.
If you're so bored, find a way to entertain yourself.
That wasn't funny. That was boring.
It was, though. It
wasn't. Hey, Emmy. Remember when we first met? And we had to save the world from Prisoner Zero. And you turned Prisoner Zero into me.
Well, no, I was kind of asleep at the time.
Well, I'm just wondering if you're ever going to tell me what you were dreaming about.
What are you insinuating?
Well, I was just wondering if it was the dream the Dream Lord had mentioned he'd seen a few times. I was just wondering if you were ever going to tell me who you were dreaming about.
It's none of your business.
It's okay, I think I've got a pretty good idea of what it's about anyways.
It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. So let it get away on the road.
Why are you winking at me?
How long have you been there?
About the same time as you. Well, 5 minutes later, actually, you kind of shut the TARDIS door on my face as you went out and had to figure my own way out. Did you know there was a back door?
If you've been here the whole time, why didn't you say or do anything?
But I did, you just didn't really notice.
No.
Well, got any good memories? Well, no, I mean, you know, most of my memories are made up of this.
More event. Brother won't be around forever, you know.
But Rio!
I assure you this will be much more exciting than Rio.
Deathly exciting?
As always.
Can I come?
I don't know. It's a bit iffy. I'm only joking. Of course coming. We're a team. We're all going. And we'll see you there.